Good afternoon, children. We are studying about impact of British rule. About the impact of British rule, we are learning now. Impact of British rule. The final result of British rule. Impact of British rule or the final result of British rule. Impact of British rule or the final result of British rule. Impact of British rule or the final result of British rule. Impact. Impact of British rule. The final result or the impact of British rule. What was the impact of British rule? Final result or the impact of British rule. Final result. Learn the value policy. First of all, we should learn or we have to learn about learn the value policy of the British people. What kind of learn the value policy was followed by the British people that we have to know. What kind of land revenue policy was followed by the British people that we are learning? What type of a land revenue policy was followed by the British people? Land revenue policy. What type of a land revenue policy was followed by the British people? Lord Cornwallis introduced It was Lord Cornwallis who introduced permanent land revenue system in the land of India. Lord Cornwallis introduced permanent land revenue system in the land of India. It was the method of Lord Cornwallis. Permanent land revenue system means for a particular period of time. For a particular period, British people began to collect tax. That means, the right to collect the land tax was given to civil class. The power to collect tax was given to zamindars. The power or right to collect tax was given to zamindars. The power or right to collect tax was given only to the zamindars. British people now were not able to understand the local. British people were not able to understand the local languages of India. They were not able to understand the local languages of India. British people did not understand the local languages of India. Britishers or British people were not able to understand the local languages of India. So they asked the zamindars to collect. They asked the zamindars to collect the tax from the people. They asked the zamindars to collect tax from the people. They asked the zamindars to collect tax from the people. They asked the zamindars. They began to collect a fixed amount. They began to collect a fixed amount. Water made a condition in the agricultural land. A fixed amount of income. They began to collect from the agricultural land. A particular amount of income. They began to collect from the agricultural land. Sometimes there may be the presence of flood. Sometimes flood may be there. Flood means pralaya, pravaha. Sometimes flood may be there. When there is a presence of a flood, what do you have? When there is a presence of a flood, what do you have? When there is a presence of a flood, sometimes the agricultural minister, during that time also British people began to collect particular clear amount of income from the farmers. That means permanent land revenue system means British people began to collect a permanent amount of income from the farmers. The right to collect was given to the civil class. Sometimes drought may be there, Marugar may be there. Sometimes, when there is a presence of a drought, when there is a presence of a drought, agriculture will be destroyed. When there is a drought, agriculture will be destroyed. During that time, what happened? Britishers did not give any concession to the farmers. British people did not give any concession to the farmers. They did not give any type of concession to the farmers. That was the condition. They did not give any type of or any kind of concession to the farmers. They collected the same amount from the farmers. They began to collect the same amount from the farmers. That was the condition. They collected the same amount from the farmers. That was the condition during this particular time. That was the condition during this particular time. They did not give any kind of farmers. Then what were the problems of this one? What were the problems of this method that we have given? What were the problems? What were the problems of this method? Exploitation of the zamindars, exploitation of the poor farmers by the zamindars, exploitation of the poor farmers by the zamindars were the main problem of this. Exploitation of the farmers by the zamindars, by the British people, etc., were the main problem of this matter. Then, freedom was not there. In this matter, what happened? In this particular method, farmers had no freedom at all. In this particular method, farmers had no freedom at all. They did not get any freedom, farmers. In this particular method, farmers did not get any type of freedom. Freedom was not there for the farmers. Because as long as they were paying the rent, as long ye farmers were not paying the rent. They were avoided from the agricultural land. Thus, that was the condition. That was a real condition. Then, poverty was there. In the agricultural land, what was there? In the agricultural land, there was a problem of poverty. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty. Because after giving tax, after giving agricultural tax, nothing was remaining. After giving agricultural tax, nothing was remaining for the farmers to eat. They were unemployed and they were suffering from poverty. They were unemployed and they were suffering from poverty. That was a condition of permanent land revenue system. Unemployment was there. Unemployment was also there. Poverty and unemployment was quite common in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was there in the agricultural land. Poverty and unemployment was in the agricultural land of India. Then, in order to avoid these problems, then Magadha system was introduced. In order to solve these problems, Magadha system was introduced. In order to solve all these problems, Magadha system was introduced in the land of India. Magadha means village. Magadha means village. The tax began to be collected by the village community. The tax began to be collected by village community. Village community began to collect the tax. Tax began to be collected by the village community. In the permanent land revenue system, what was there? Zamindars were collecting the tax. In the permanent land revenue system, zamindars were collecting the tax. Only zamindars were collecting tax. In permanent land revenue system, in Magadha system, who began to collect the tax? In permanent land revenue system, what happened? Zamindars were collecting the tax. In Magadha system, village community began to collect the tax. What was the meaning of this one? What is that? In the Mahalwari system, there was no intermediaries. No intermediaries were there in the Mahalwari system. In the Mahalwari system, village community was collecting the tax. Tax amount was clear. Under the Mahalwari system, tax amount was very clear. In the Mahalwari system, under the Mahalwari system, tax amount was very, very clear to the people, farmers. Under the Mahalwari system, tax amount was very clear to the farmers. Under the Mahalwari system, farmers were able to understand how much money they have to pay to the British people. But Mahalwari system also had so many problems of its own. Mahalwari system also had so many problems of its own. What were the problems of Mahalwari system that we have to think? What were the main or what were the important problems of Mahalwari system that we have to think? What were the problems of Mahalwari system we have to think? In Mahalwari system also, farmers were subjected to the exploitation of officers. Village members or Mahal communities, they began to exploit the farmers. Then right away, right-to-wire system means a system that is connected with the farmer. Right-to-wire system. A system that is connected with the farmer. Right. In the right-to-wire system, what happened? In the right-to-wire system, farmers began giving the tax directly. In the right-to-wire system, farmers began paying the tax directly. Farmers began paying the tax directly, that is known as right-to-wire system. In the right-to-wire system, farmers began paying the tax directly. What was that? There was no intermediaries. In the right-to-wire system, there was the absence of intermediaries. Because farmers were directly giving tax to the British people. Then what were the impact of British capitalism? What were the final impact of land revenue system that we have seen. What were the final impact of land revenue system? What were the ultimate or what were the final impact of land revenue system that we have seen? Final result or the final impact of land revenue system that we have seen. Here, India became a that was the main problem of land revenue system. India became poor because British people began to exploit the land of India. So India became poor as a result of land revenue system of the British people. India became very poor as a result of the land revenue system of the British people.
Impact of
final result of British rule in India. Impact of war. Final result of British rule in India. What was the final result of British rule in India that we are in? The final result of British rule in India. Final result of British rule in India. Final result. Then, first one we will learn about land revenue policy. What was the speciality of the land revenue policy of the British people that we are learning? The speciality of the land revenue policy of the British people. Permanent land revenue system. Permanent land revenue system was introduced in India by Lord Cornwallis, or it was Lord Cornwallis who introduced permanent land revenue system in India, or Lord Cornwallis introduced permanent land revenue system in the land of India. Lord Cornwallis introduced permanent land revenue system in India. The main idea of the system was that British people were not able to understand, Britishers did not understand the northern languages of India. British people did not understand the local languages of India. British people did not understand the local languages of India. Britishers. So they asked the Samitas. To collect a fixed amount of money every year from the agricultural land. There may be flood, pralaya may be there, and drought also may be there. Pralaya or drought may be there. During the time of pralaya or drought, what happened? During the time of pralaya or drought, agriculture may be destroyed. Then what happened? During the time of pralaya or drought, agriculture may be destroyed. But British people collected the same amount of money from the agriculture land. Whether agriculture is destroyed or not, British people began to collect the same amount of money from the agriculture land. Then what was the problem of permanent semi-permanent system developing? Farmers were exploited by British people, semi-permanent and offices. The farmers had no freedom at all. The farmers did not get any kind of freedom. Then poverty was there in the land of India, and poverty and unemployment were there in the land of India because of permanent land revenue system. Mahalwadi's system, in order to avoid the problems of permanent land revenue system, in order to avoid the problems of permanent land revenue system, British people introduced Mahalwadi system in the land of India. Mahalwadi system. According to Mahalwadi system, the tax the British people. Here in this method, no intermediary is there. No intermediary is there in this system. Village community was collecting the tax. Then farmers had clear idea about the amount. Farmers had a real power. Farmers had clear idea about the amount which they had to give to the company. Farmers had clear idea regarding the amount which they had to the company. They had a clear idea about the amount which they had to the company. Then, Mahanabai system also had some problems of government. Mahanabai system or Mahanabai method had some problems of its own. So, in order to solve the Mahanabai system problems, or in order to solve the problems of Mahanabai system, British people introduced a right-wing system in the land of India. Britishes introduced a right-wing system in the land of India. Right-wing. What is the meaning of right-wing? We don't know. Right means farmer. Farmers began to give tax to the Britishes directly without any intermediaries. That was speciality of right-wing system. That was the main speciality of right-wing system. Farmers began to give tax to the British people directly. There was no intermediaries. Then what was the merit of right-wing system? Farmers were able to understand how much money they have to give to the British people. Then, what was the impact of British land revenue system in the land of India? What was the impact or result of British land revenue system in India? As a result of British land revenue system, India became poor. As a consequence of British land revenue system, India became very poor. As a consequence of British land revenue system, India became very, very poor. Then land became a commodity. Commodities was as a result of land revenue system development. As a result of land revenue system, land became a commodity. Land became a commodity. That means, if the farmers were not ready to give the tax, what happened? If the farmers were not ready to give the tax, land was taken by the British people, and Samitas got the right to sell the land. Income of the British people, what happened? Income of the British people. That means, as a result of land revenue policy, income of the British people began to increase. Income of the British people began to increase. British people began to collect huge amount of from India. Then commerce and agriculture started commerce. As a result of all these things, commerce and agriculture started in the land of India. Commerce as a result of all these things, commerce and agriculture started in the land of India. That was the real special. What is meaning? British people asked for Indians. Britishers or British people asked for Indians. What they asked for, the Britishers or British people asked for Indians to cultivate only commercial crops. They asked for Indians to cultivate only commercial crops. Indians did not get any chance to cultivate food crops. So, as a result of the land revenue policy of the British people, there was a shortage of food crops. You watch this video, children. I read the same topic in the description. If you have doubts, you call me. Thank you.